They claim this is how it should be, and it looks like they may be right. Hisbe supermarket is still alive and strong. The store is a social enterprise which aims to challenge the big supermarkets in how they deal with sourcing their food.
The thing about Hisbe, I think, that makes it special is we're a business that's trying to do things differently. We put our values first, so you see at the front of the shop it says happiness before profits, and that's what we're going for. So reducing waste, making sure we treat customers, suppliers, staff fairly, getting excellent products that are grown well, that have travelled well, that are hopefully local, and basically trying to put those values first above making money. And obviously as a business that's part of what we want to do, but at the same time there's ways to do that, and we try to prioritise those.
So why is it important to have a supermarket with this sort of ethos?
Well, I think if you look at the kind of traditional big supermarkets, their primary goal is to make money, so they will push down the costs that they pay to suppliers, try and force costs elsewhere, and that gets passed on sometimes to consumers, but often it's just added to the profit sheets. So that's not something that's necessarily always going to do us favours, because if we've got local growers, local farmers who are being pushed out of business, then that's a problem. Like if you take, for example, our milk, if you buy a pint of milk for 50p here, 41p of that will go straight to a farmer. So you're supporting a dairy farmer in Sussex to stay afloat, to produce milk ethically, you know, with cows that are happy. Compared to a supermarket, what they're paying for milk is they're paying a tiny proportion.
Most new businesses fail within the first 6 months. I think you're coming up to 9 months now, yeah, if I'm correct. What are you doing right? How come it's going so well for you?
It's a good question. I mean, obviously every business has its challenges and we're no different, but at the same time, like you say, it's been brilliant. We're nearly at the 9 month stage and it's going really, really well. I mean, Brighton's the kind of city where people are open to this kind of stuff anyway, and you know, there's a lot of interesting things happening in the city around food, around ethical business, social enterprise, kind of living sustainably. So it's not really surprising, but Brighton's, yeah, really risen to it. People, you know, come in here from everything for lunch to their weekly shop.
Whether you're a supporter or a critic, there's no denying that it's working. As to whether it can become major competition to the bigger supermarkets, only time will tell. This is Jody Doherty-Cove for Latest TV News.